Jim Eurick was born in Saginaw and attended Saginaw High School, where he was a multiple sport athlete. He captained both the baseball and football teams and was named to the All-Saginaw Valley League football team his senior year. Eurick went on to Central Michigan University, where he attained his Bachelor of Science degree in chemistry and education. His football coaching career, which spans 40 years, began at Bridgeport Spalding High School, where he was an assistant coach for 4 years.
He was going to be hired by Dow as a chemist, and he chose to be a high school football coach and a math teacher.
So when he started at Bridgeport, he eventually, I'm not sure if it was the first year, but within the first couple years, we were looking for a JV coach, and he talked to me about it and said, hey, I want to be the JV baseball coach.
Eurick moved on to Chesaning Union High School, where he coached from 1976 to 1984. Along the way, the Indians had an overall record of 57-28, with 4 Mid-Michigan B championships and a pair of state semifinal appearances.
They started making the playoffs, becoming competitive for the league. And then as things started opening up at Arthur Hill, I was happy and really excited to see him get that opportunity.
He then moved on to Arthur Hill High School for 12 years, 1985 to 96.
The new people stand up and introduce themselves to the staff and what their position is. And so Jim stands up and he says, I'm Jim Eurick. I am the new football coach here. And I want to ask everybody on the staff something that's very important. And he stopped for a minute and he says, don't ever do something for one of my football players that you wouldn't do for any other kid in this school.
His Lumberjack teams won 4 Saginaw Valley League championships and made 5 playoff appearances, compiling a record of 86-35.
He teaches them discipline. And through teaching them that discipline and the hard work that it takes to be successful, I think they really respect that.
In 1991, Arthur Hill won the Class AA state championship with a 13-12 victory over Detroit's Redford Catholic Central.
He touched their hearts. You know, the best way to a player's head is through their heart.
1 year later, the Lumberjacks made it back to the state championship game, but were just edged 21-20. By Catholic Central. Eurick then took over head coaching duties at Bay City Western for 12 years, 1997 through 2008.
He got some community support. They built a weight room specifically for the program that ultimately became part of the school educational process where they used weightlifting as a class.
His Warrior squads produced 3 Saginaw Valley League titles, 6 playoff appearances, and 1 state semifinal appearance in 2005. His overall record at Western was 71-52. Jim Eurick's overall high school football coaching record is 214 wins and 115 losses. He was inducted into the Michigan High School Football Coaches Hall of Fame in 1997 and the Michigan High School Coaches Association Hall of Fame in 2009. Jim also served as Bay City Western's athletic director for 12 years and was the head coach of the West team in the 1997 Michigan High School All-Star football game.
There's a lot of organizational things that you have to learn to become a coach, a head coach. And Jim Eurick taught me those things.
The knowledge part of coaching was something that you knew that he had a strong love for, but his love for kids, I think, made a big difference.
He coached freshman and junior varsity baseball at Bridgeport and Arthur Hill for 8 years.
And he had a knack for coaching baseball. He knew the game. Also coached during the summer. He's had some really good summer teams.
He coached the Saginaw Superflight baseball team for 7 years in Saginaw Township's Connie Mack League. His teams won 2 league titles and played in the state semifinals in Marshall. Jim Eurick has been a board member of the Saginaw County Sports Hall of Fame since 2013. In a Saginaw News poll, he joined fellow coaches George Eiler and Bill Kelly on Arthur Hill's all-time football team.
Put it this way, I had one son, and I wanted that son to play for Coach Eurick, and I can't think of a better honor than that.
And it's not so much always the wins and losses, and I know it's easy to say that because you focus on the teams that are successful more so than the others. But he touched the lives of so many people.
Hi, Coach. Congratulations on being inducted in the Saginaw County Hall of Fame. It's a great accomplishment. Also, congratulations to your 1991 Arthur Hill State Championship team on their accomplishment. It was a great pleasure watching the team play that season. Unfortunately, I'm unable to join you guys tonight as I'm currently underway deployed, but my thoughts are with you guys. I salute you guys on a job well done. Congratulations. I'm proud of you, Dad. I love you.